Hey everyone, so I know I said I'd probably be doing the Imperial Shuttle next, however, yesterday, this thing came out. This is the LEGO 10,226 Sopwith Camel. Yeah, fairly impressive little kit. I've already sorted out the pieces by color. It's unfortunately not a numbered bag build, but yeah. This should be fun. I'm going to spend the next little while putting this together, and when it's done, I'll post it online and let you guys see how it looks. So 2 hours and 20 minutes later, here it is. I must say, this is a very nice model. Of course, the spin, there's a stick in there. I'm not sure if it's going to show up in here, but if I put my finger here, operates the elevators, push it forward and back. It's very nice. Put my hand in there for scale. Really like this kit. Somewhat annoying that it didn't have the numbered bag build, but yeah, what can you do? So I started that at about 7:40. It's currently 9:50, so a little over 2 hour build. Not bad at all. Of course, that add about another half hour for sorting. And yeah, this is an extremely nice kit. All right, folks, talk to you later.